Almost 2 million women are diagnosed every year with breast cancer in the world. We know there's a problem here, but little is being done.
Design awards are usually about making products that look beautiful, but that's only a tiny part of the story. The importance of the award is that it challenges young people to solve a problem.
We're designing the Blue Box, a new biomedical device for breast cancer screening. We do have the mammogram, but a lot of women complain that the mammogram is painful, which is one of the main reasons why 40% of women in America are skipping this screening, and it's irradiating. Although its dose is not substantial enough to be considered harmful, we need a better solution. When I was studying biomedical engineering, the professor told us about a dog that was able to sniff the exhaled breath of the patients, and the dog would bark if the patient had cancer. Different research groups in the world were trying to emulate the nose of the dog in a breadboard and a microprocessor. They were calling it the electronic nose. So I built my own electronic nose. Every second that the urine is inside the Blue Box, this box is sending the signal to the cloud where our artificial intelligence algorithm is hosted. Then this signal will go back to the phone so the user gets a result.
Every time that some woman gets screened, this woman would be feeding this artificial intelligence algorithm with new data. So you are helping the next woman that will come after you have a better diagnosis.
And in the middle of all this process, my mom got diagnosed with breast cancer. So that just continued to make it even more meaningful to pursue this project.
Hello, Judy. It's James Dyson here, behind the mask. Congratulations on your entry. It's such a good idea that I'm very pleased to announce that you're the winner of the James Dyson Award, the global winner this year. So many congratulations. Well done. Two very, very close members of my family had breast cancer, and both my parents died of cancer. So it's wonderful to see such a brilliant idea and a brilliant design. So well done.
Thank you so much. It's an honor to hear
that,
honestly.
What we dream is a world in which every household has one of those Blue Boxes, giving every woman the possibility to get screened at home, giving them the power to own their own health.
Now, thanks to the James Dyson Award, we're going to be able to patent it to a lot of new countries. We know that this device is 95% accurate. If the Blue Box can really finally reach the market, it can be empowering for every woman in the world.